Give us each a pint, will you, Bill?
Well, tomorrow's the day.
Have you ever seen her?
I seen her once about 4 years ago. It was by her grave. Everyone in this town has either seen her or sensed her nearby.
I've never seen her, but I felt her presence as sure as though she was standing right next to me. God, I miss her.
We all miss her. The whole town loved her, for God's sake.
And for God's sake, it's not right. What about Jack? He's getting older. How much more can he take?
For 10 years now, she's come back for the one day, the day she died. You can feel her life.
No man or woman ever lived had as much life as Sarah. You can't kill life that strong.
We should do something. We owe it to Jack. We owe it to Sarah, poor thing. We should do something.
Thank you.
Sarah, is that you? Sarah, I know that you're here. Come to me, darling.
Thank you.
take me with you, honey. It hurts so bad. Sarah, please take me with you.
There, there. Sleep now, Mother. Just rest. Listen to me. I will take care of your mother. This is your day. I want you to spend it with the young people. Don't worry. I will take care of your mother. Go on now, darling. You know we love you. Go on.
Thank you. and Sean.
Join us for some tea.
I should go.
No, you should stay.
You two, back to the house.
Father, this is my friend, Tom Bradshaw.
I will not have a common worker around my daughter.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's my own fault. I shouldn't have come. I'm not your equal.
Tom Bradshaw, I never want to hear that talk again. Not ever.
Thank you.
will. But Jack and Sarah, we must do something.
It's time to sleep. Please, my love, return to the grave. It's not right.